Welcome to the Antalis Digital Academy and to our series of product application and information videos. Today we're looking at some of the range of 3A products that Antalis stock, their applications and unique selling points. Forex Print is specially designed for flat applications. The extremely lightweight sheet is outstanding due to its brilliant white, smooth, even surface, which forms the basis for a perfect printing result, particularly for direct digital printing. Due to its surface structure, Forex Print attains optimum ink adhesion for printing and is extremely colour fast. The sheet material is suitable for flat application in such fields as sign making and advertising for short-term and medium-term use. Forex Print has a brilliant white, smooth, even surface for good printability, especially for direct digital printing. It has optimum ink adhesion and colour fastness. It has good dimensional accuracy of the sheets. It is practicable for shorter to medium-term applications for interior and exterior use. It is difficult to ignite and self-extinguishing and has B1 fire rating. Smartex is the distinctive and unique lightweight foam board for sophisticated applications in the field of visual communication. Smartex is a lightweight, all-plastic sheet material with surfaces of UV and weather-resistant solid polystyrene and a core of expanded polystyrene that is completely moisture-resistant. These characteristics make Smartex the world's only lightweight foam board for external applications without any significant change in colour for a period of up to 2 years. Due to its refined surface structure and the large format production, Smartex is also perfectly suited for direct digital printing. Moreover, Smartex is made from 100% polystyrene and therefore perfectly meets the demands for ecological materials in the area of visual communication. And 100% recyclable. Smartex offers high stability with very low weight. Smartex offers very good resistance to weathering with high UV stability and humidity resistance and no deformation. It offers brilliant printing results with direct digital printing, offering vibrant colours for even exterior applications. It has temperature resistance from minus 10 degrees centigrade up to plus 70 degrees centigrade. Diebond was originally developed in 1992 by 3A Composites, offers one of the first aluminium composite sheets for the display and signage markets. The panel combines 2.3mm aluminium surface layers with a polyethylene core and comes with a protective film on both sides. Front and reverse side are either stove lacquered with white or coloured surfaces and with either matte or high gloss surfaces anodized or even textured. Diebond is used in either 2D or 3D application and stands out through extremely flat surfaces, very high resistance to weathering and corrosion and high stability. Diebond is used for interior and exterior applications. Diebond is the only aluminium composite for display applications with ALMG1 alloy. Relatively low weight combined with high stiffness and dimensional stability, ideal for large formats. Excellent processing parameters, e.g. bending, routing and folding. No delamination or warping due to low thermal expansion. It is optimized for long-term outdoor use. Dialet is the aluminium composite panel for those looking for high quality but on a limited budget. Dialite is manufactured from a thinner gauge aluminium sheet and is therefore an economical alternative to Diebond. Dialight consists of two aluminium sheets which are bonded to a polyethylene core, which in turn provides a flat, strong and lightweight sheet that has high impact strength and is weather resistant. Typical applications include signs, indoor applications, displays and exhibition applications, and large-scale hoardings. It is suitable for direct printing and screen printing. 0.2 aluminium thick cover sheets, both sides stove lacquered, both sides supplied with peel-off protective film, polyethylene core, 3 years warranty. DISPA is the new paperboard from 3A Composites with a unique structure of embossed formed paper which give it strength and rigidity. It is the perfect solution for short-term promotional campaigns. DISPA delivers everything you would expect from a sign and display board. Flat, smooth surface, excellent printability, rigidity and stability, and a unique design made of 100% paper. The embossed structure that forms the central layer of DISPA is the result of extensive analysis and testing of different profiles. This patented core and method of manufacture result in a uniquely stable board. DISPA is a 100% cellulose fibre product and is fully recyclable. DISPA sheets offer a unique combination of excellent properties and occupy a 100% ecological position amongst display boards. You can print amazing graphics, create shapes with die and knife cutting, mount onto substrates or laminate onto DISPA using standard adhesives for maximum in-store impact. DISPA is the perfect solution for short-term promotional campaigns, hanging signs and display, and point-of-sale, point-of-purchase applications. Made of 100% FSC certified paper and 100% recyclable. Laminated structure constructed from embossed formed paper using an innovative, unique and patented manufacturing process. Strong, rigid and stable. Signs start flat and stay flat. Lightweight, easy to work with and to hang. Bright white and smooth. Graphics look amazing. So, we've looked at some of the excellent range of 3A products that Antalis stock. As you have seen, we hold these in standard sizes, but we have the ability to cut to bespoke sizes in our own in-house conversion operation. Let's take you there and have a good look round.
The environment is very important to us, and central to that is the health and safety of all our colleagues. We recognise that the most important thing for our customer is that they receive a product that's press ready. That means it's clean and it's dry. To achieve this, we need to insist in the highest standards of our housekeeping. And on top of this, we have a climate control in the area that maintains a constant temperature. The staff we hear are very experienced in handling these type of products, in handling and cutting. Currently, we have two shelling flatbed beam saws that enable us to cut the products down to the customer's requirements. Both machines produce a very high quality finish and dust-free. The product is packaged in such a way that it ensures that it can get through our network and the customers receive it in a condition that's suitable for use straight away. In the conversion facility, we do have other equipment that allows us to process other types of material. We have a reel-to-sheet machine that allows us to take jumbo reels and sheet them down to various lengths, depending on the customer's requirements. We also have a reel-to-reel machine that allows us to take jumbo reels again and wind them down to smaller reels. We have three guillotines, a hole driller, a log slitter, and a perforator.
So, we have talked about the products and have seen how they're converted. What other services are there that Antalis can offer our customers? Firstly, we have our Digital Academy, which is our centre of excellence for digital printing and technology. It is packed with application ideas and various forms of digital technology, and it is the venue for our hugely successful Digital Academy workshops. These workshops on a host of useful topics to print service providers are tutored by independent experts, hugely knowledgeable in their own fields. They deliver interesting and enjoyable days imparting knowledge and hints and tips on such diverse areas as colour management, framing, sign making and vehicle wrapping. Another great support tool is our D2B website, which is dedicated to all aspects of digital print and reinforces our belief that Antalis really does love digital. The website is packed with loads of really useful content. In our inspiration gallery, you will find some great case studies featuring imaginative and sometimes unique applications of Antalis materials printed by our customers. The homepage is full of interesting articles, features and videos of all that is going on in the world of digital printing. Are you looking to find out dates of events featuring digital printing? Well then, head to our events page where you will find all the details. Do you need a question answering or are you looking for a technical specification? If so, then beat a path to our Ask the Experts page where you can get in touch with me or any other of our digital experts. The Digital Academy homepage has details of all the excellent workshops that we offer. So if you are looking to achieve consistent colour across all your printing devices, or learn how to frame a canvas, or wrap a vehicle, navigate your way to this page for full details. As well as the Digital Academy and our D2B website, we can offer you an excellent range of collateral, either through our unique PadCloud app or in hard copy, and all the products we've discussed today are illustrated in our sign and display brochure, which is available from your local Antalis branch. Thanks for watching, and remember, for all your large format and sign and display needs, just ask Antalis.